that we want something like similar to this, and that's what's gonna represent here. That's what represents Alewa. And it's typically right behind the door. Because he is the first thing and he's the last thing, right? So when you're coming in your house, it's the first thing you see. When you're leaving your house, it's the first thing you see. He's the one who opens and closes. And if you notice how it